Isn't that awesome? She wrote the song. Take a look.